to be happy. We all want to be free. Except the king of Bhutan. Forget the GDP. We need a new measure for where things are at. I'm taking back control of the stats. The happiness index gone through loud and clear. An internal assessment not a means to compare. But the happiness index was posing a threat. So they made it a contest back of the chat. Political leaders don't like self-regard. In case we end up looking too hard. The happiness index rises and falls like the moon at a time inside of us all. The happiness index by royal decree. Take a look at ourselves. How hard can we be? Complex, how happy are we?